the National Hockey League right now. Just goes. And all the way in, he knew exactly what he was going to do. There's a look over the shoulder. I thought, well, you're giving McCann a chance to catch up to you. And with creativity here, as he sucks Kruger and McCann in and drops him. And a nasty push into the net from Giordano, but what a beautiful setup by Mitch Marner on the shorthanded goal to Leafs, sixth of the season.
The shorty.
A career shorthanded goal for David Camp, and man, that was
David Camp
on the setup from Marner. They don't get much easier than that.
The table for one.
So he took the ride into the net afterwards, yeah.
That was wide.
Beautiful goal.
Lots of chocolates and a rose for that goal.